Well, I was excited to bring femtosecond technology into my practice, and I was concerned that I would have to change my technique a lot, and I wasn't sure quite how I'd adapt, but I've been very pleased with the minimal changes that we'd have to make, finding myself using considerably less phaco power, for example, changing the hydrodissection a bit, but other than that, it's been a very smooth adaptation.